Doctor, listen up. This one goes out to any angel with their ears on. This is Dean Wichester. And I need your help.
I wouldn't be asking if I wasn't needed.
Just because you're dying doesn't mean you're dead. I'm gonna fight this. You have to fight this. I can fix this. Okay, but not if you shut me out. You gotta let me help. There ain't no me if there ain't no you.
I'm a mess, Dean. You know it. And sometimes I feel like maybe I'm never gonna actually be all right.
This kind of thing's been happening to me. Like there are chunks of time just missing. Like there are times when I'm not here.
Well, like I've said.
Yes, the trials. I know. I heard you. I heard you when you said the last week and the week before that. And the week before that.
Yeah, because damn straight the trials. You were in the hospital, okay? And I said you were gonna die. What did you do? I let an angel in.
What if the storm ends?
So?
I did what I had to do. You would have never agreed to it, and you would have died.
Well, maybe I would have liked the choice at least.
Never again.
You're family, okay?
The perfect halo.
You say that like it's some sort of halo, like it would change the fact that everything that has ever gone wrong between us has been because we're family.
So what, we're not family now?
I'm saying, you want to work? Let's work.
Just once.
Be honest with me.
Like a star.
You didn't save me.
I will follow.
For me.
And now it's
you
found
did it
us.
For you.
If the situation
like found you.
And I will.
I don't want to run. Just overwhelm me.
No, Dean. I wouldn't.
If you want to be brothers. Well, those are my terms.